There are times when I'll say an Emily Dickinson couple of lines before I eat, which does slow me down.
What's the Emily Dickinson line?
It's, a bird came down the walk. He did not know I saw. He bit an angles worm in half and ate the fellow raw. It goes on a little bit. It's such an odd little poem, but it puts me back into this sort of natural world moment. The rhythm of it just holds me and slows me down.